Tuneibop. That is the capital of the Prussian Pacific. There is a man riding on the street who is fat and blind. Also, he wears a gas mask, so we cannot see his face. People do not fear because they think he is normal. But some people think this man was not okay because he is what he's doing. There is one man named Jerry Bove says, is this guy was a fan of the Christian Democratic Union. Then a Austrian saw him and stabbed Ssundee with scissors. That man still keeps riding, and he never saw even he bumped to the lamppost. But some people think it's that Daz Black or Kim Jong Un. That man had a British man with rabies. That man was he running. Dumped on baby chicks from a bird who pulled a dog. So that man runs away from him. Then he crosses the road with two main cars with one petrol truck. The petrol truck as well, but it did not explode. So this man having stopped, and it will not be stopped again for this time. This was reported by the real news instead of the fake news for real. Children, they explode. But then he slip on a banana field, lays with normal oil, and he slips. And then he lands on his back, but he feels all banana like a turtle. Then a 1960 Beetle came with Jay, and it all make a car noise. So Jay ran over that man, and that man died due to child obesity. Normally he is fat, flying with a gas mask, also he is naked!